this week's blog is called Let Them Eat Table Scraps. I'm very surprised. A lot of people tell me all I feed my dog is dog food. I don't give them anything else. And actually, that's kind of a bad wise tale. When it comes to food, some of the best things you can add to your dog's diet are fresh, living human foods. Again, not nachos and beer and pizza. Well, maybe one bite of pizza. But by adding green veggies, broccoli, leafy greens, kale, Brussels sprouts, asparagus, green beans, a little bit of green veggies twice a week to your pet's diet, you can cut their cancer rate by 70%. I always add fresh berries, raspberries, blueberries. Also, kefir is a good thing to add. This is a great probiotic. It doesn't have the lactic acid of dairy products. So a little bit of kefir can settle their tummy and make a nice treat or a little smoothie. And a little coconut oil, you can add that. I also have a full blog on all of the benefits of coconut oil. Once in a while, when it's Christmas or the holiday, Olive gets a little bit of bacon. And again, one new food at a time. You don't want to hurt your dog's tummy. Check my full blog for the list of foods like raisins, macadamia nuts, avocado, any pits, and of course chocolates, grapes, currants, garlic, and onions can be toxic for pets. Feel free to experiment and try adding some fresh, living human foods and letting your dogs eat table scraps. You're such a good girl. Yes, such a good girl.